second, bro. Back up and stay out of the way.
Felix, I have your man. He's been pulled in. We're going to drop him to the airport cargo area.
No more jobs? Is that it? Am I out?
You're out. You've done good things for us.
Holy shit.
We are grateful. That said, I've given you a lot of protection. From here in, you're alone. Goodbye.
Oh, fuck!
Roman, they brought Darko Brevich into the country for me. This is almost over. I'm going to finish it.
Nico, you can't do this alone. I'm coming with you. Come collect me from Firefly Island.
All right. Wait there for me.
For so long. Hope you will not be disappointed.
Disappointment is not a consideration. I have not been the same man since the day that Darko betrayed us, since I saw those things.
You lost a lot of friends that day, Nico. We both did.
In some way, our friends from the village were lucky. I lost myself that day too. Everything that was good and innocent in me died along with them. If I could live those hours again, I think I would have preferred to be buried in the pit along with everyone else. This is all that is left of me. What am I good at? What is my trade? I deal in death. Because that is all that is open to me.
I will tell you what you are good at, Nico. You are a good cousin and a good friend. You still have integrity. No matter what you say, there is humanity in you. You still have the power to be good. It's important that you believe that.
Maybe I will start to believe it when Darko is dead. That might give me some perspective.
This killing will stop something. Once this is done, then you must begin to forgive. Think about your side of the... what happened to you. To us. To all of us. In the past.
After this is done, then we can talk about forgiveness and redemption. Now is not the time for such conversation. This is it. This is where it all ends. You remember me?
Pusteme, ne poznajete. I don't know you!
Yes, you do. I'm the one who survived.
Nico. Hello.
Reci mi zašto.
Zašto?
Zato što smo bili prijatelji. Svi smo odrasli zajedno. Mitar. Dragan. Goran. Mio. Mogu da nastavim! Sviju! A?
We were friends, but I am never friends! Friends that Goran and his guys killed. My fucking neighbors! Because of what? Because of shit! Lies! Fucking lies!
So that makes it okay? Stab your friends in the back!
Everything you believe is shown to be shit. Make strange choices.
Fuck you! Strange choices? How much?
1,000.
You'll kill my friends for $1,000.
How much do you charge to kill someone?
You ruined me, you fuck!
I needed the money. I had problems.
You're a fucking junkie!
Kill me then! You fucking hypocrite. Trust me. You're doing me a favor!
Nico, come on. Let's go. Let him suffer. He knows what he did. He doesn't look like he enjoys life too much. Come on.
Come on, Nico. It's time to go.
Where am I? What is this place? You say I ruined you? You were always a killer. I just helped you see that. I'm lost. I'm lost!
Piece of shit! That was for everyone! That was for me!
Okay, Nico, it's over. It's all over now. Leave him there. We should go, before anyone turns up!
Will you take me over to Bruce's house?
I'm turning this shit off! I can't take listening to those annoying ads and DJs right now.
There you go. You got your revenge. How does it feel?
I don't know how it feels. I'm trying to take it all in.
This is the moment you've been waiting
for so long, Nico. What do you mean you don't know how you feel?
I mean, I don't know. I feel empty, okay? I feel empty.
That's something, at least.
No, Roman. It's nothing. The emptiness is what I was trying to get rid of by finding Darko. I've been empty ever since that day. I thought that revenge, killing Darko, might fill me up a bit, might give me some substance.
And it hasn't?
No. It hasn't. Does that make you happy?
Of course it doesn't make me happy, but maybe this is good for you. Maybe now that you know that revenge is not what you are after, you can look for fulfillment in other places, healthy ones.
Maybe. Maybe. I don't know.
Do you want to come in and hang with Brucey?
No. I need to be alone. Thank you for being with me, cousin.
Do not mention it. Call me, Nico. The wedding is soon.
Florian, I thought you should know. Darko is dead. He's finally paid for his crimes.
That's good to know, Nix. You should let go of it now. Have a new life in America. Forget the past.
Sometimes I think my past is all I got. So long. You look after yourself.